going on, guys? Neo here, and today we are playing Amnesia. Let's get into it. Ready? Start new game. I'm nervous. Not gonna lie.
Don't forget, some things mustn't be forgotten. The shadow hunting me. I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is... I am... Daniel.
This just gives me anxiety.
This game before, and I haven't actually watched anyone else play.
Thank you.
This is nerve-wracking, I'm not gonna lie. Well, I hate that, like, artifact that's on my screen, though. Giving me anxiety. Like, I'm reaching levels of anxiety I didn't know I could reach. Thank you.
19th of August, 1839. I wish I could ask how much you remember. Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the Innes one last thing.
Damn.
A shadow is following you. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and...
Here, you know you're losing your mind when you write to yourself and then all this bullshit happens.
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... What did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel. And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brandenburg.
Find some supplies here. Good. Tinder box. Well. I'm still reaching levels of paranoia that I didn't know I could reach. Dissolve it. Sandy, crystal clear. In real life, that's not the case. They're fucking nervous here. Oh dear. We're hard there. So what the hell was that? I don't know how they have three. game is saying my sanity is good. I feel like slowly trickling away. This game's gonna be nervous, yo.
May 1839. The unflinching African sun has continued to plague our expedition, making it impossible to dig until dusk. Later that evening, we uncovered a passage beneath the dunes leading to a sand. Tomorrow, I shall lead the men into the ancient structure. May 1839. My hands tremble as I write. I feel a need. Today, I took some men and ventured into the dark, ancient passage we uncovered. Our torches burned faintly in the murky air. The crudely carved passage confused me. It looked much older than the 4th century structure we had expected. The twisting path emerged into a great antechamber. The walls were locked. I was trapped.
Is he? Oh. This can't possibly be it. This place is it? Why is there so much blood here?
Stone wall for what seemed like an eternity, I realized it was hopeless. I was trapped. I fell to the ground, gasping for air, trying to focus. That's when I saw a faint blue shimmer. My weakened body was heavy to carry, but I managed to push myself toward the enchanting light. It was waiting for me. Enclosed in dark nothingness, I felt myself drawn to the mystic light.
Why is that not a good idea?
I reached out, closing it in my hands. The faint glow escaped my fingers and began to spark brightly and spirit me away, unlocking alien memories of spiraling towers, endless deserts, and impossible geometry. The next thing I can remember is the grating sound of stone being lifted, the voices of the Arabs pulling me to safety, and grasped firmly in my hands was the broken pieces of a most peculiar relic.
Stop doing jump scares like that, yeah.
Centuries. When the shadow arrives, it won't take long until things start falling apart.
We're just buying time anyway. Let's do what we can.
There isn't much to be done about the wars. We should reinforce weak structures. The ground will tremble and there's a risk everything will cave in on us, especially downstairs. Here, here, and there. Let's get the servants working on it. Oh god, I'm lost.
it's all in a different language.
You have to be swift when you activate the first one. You hear that? If it stops, you'll have to start over.
Isn't all this a bit excessive?
You can never be too careful, then.
There's only three.
Thank you.
Is the wine cellar. Oh, it's not real life. What about the spinal cord? Yep. You call that a slight headache, though? bit, or what? Slight headache. Extreme anxiety. Thank you.
conclude this episode of the Amnesia series. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe if you guys have, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's